Should be catching Mariah. Should look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so bad, Maya. Spotlight, moonlight. Nigga, why you should be catching Mariah?
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your Alien Drops here. Welcome back to a new video. Real quick, I'm gonna show you guys the best auction sniping filters for Forza Horizon 4. If you guys do enjoy this video, just leave a like and a comment on it. And if you guys didn't know, I'm doing a big Forza Horizon 5 giveaway soon. I'm gonna be giving out multiple copies. So obviously, if you guys are gonna be entering up in that, all you have to do is just subscribe with noties on. Alright, anyways, let's get right into this. So as soon as you guys get to the auction house, I'm gonna show you guys a couple filters that work for everyone else. So all you have to do is just go to search cars, and then you have to go to advanced options. The first filter I'm going to show you is the 2020s filter. This one can rack up a lot of money. I know people in my Discord, by the way, I'm going to talk about my Discord in a little bit so I can have you guys join up. There's hella ways to make money in my Discord. I have a dope community that could buy your cars, but talk about that later. Anyways, you just want to look up the 2020s. But yeah, that's the first filter. Just make sure to copy this down. There's not a lot to copy down, honestly. All you have to do is just change the year to 2020s, and then you can find really good deals on cars and just flip them and make a profit. The next filter I'm going to show you guys is a modern muscle filter. Make sure to have these settings on. This is one of my favorites in the game at the moment. I will show you guys, but it's currently 6 in the morning. There's no auctions to filter. I mean, there's no one going to sell cars at this early, but this is a really good filter if it's like middle of the day and you're trying to make money with it. I had a lot of people that flipped cars and made, I think, 50 mil in the first 45 minutes of doing this just with this filter alone. So make sure to have this filter on. Anyways, let's get to the next one. And this is the last filter I'm going to show you. Make sure everything is right on this filter. Make sure Extreme Track Toys, 3 mil buyout, and Germany cars. Again, like I said, I'll show you, but it's 6 in the morning. No one's gonna be selling cars this early. I just wanna get this video out today so I can help you guys out. But if you guys wanna make money and stuff, those are the three filters you guys are gonna use. Just pause the video, copy them down, and then just make your money by flipping cars. Now, boys, if those three filters do not work, I got a last option for y'all. Join my Discord down below, okay? It's gonna be right in the description. Just click join, and then you guys are gonna go to an auction tab in my Discord. So pretty much you just put your gamer tag in it, people buy your cars, I have a lot of homies that can buy your car, and you obviously make money like that. So if the filters don't work, I got your back, I will personally buy your guys' cars and help you guys out. Not on this gamer tag, by the way, I have other gamer tags that help people out. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said, it was like a little short little video helping you guys out with some money. So I haven't really made a video like this in a while, so just make sure to leave a like on and comment, and subscribe with noties on, because we're gonna drop that Forza Horizon 5 giveaway very soon. See you guys later.